Hello everyone, this is Mansi from eVidyarthi.in. Let's start question number 4, exercise 3.1. So, in this question we have, a cricketer scores the following runs in 8 innings. Now, we have runs given to a cricketer ne score kare hai. We have to find the mean score. Matlab ki ye jo hume sari scores de rakhe hain, jisko hum keh sakte hain hamari observations hai, iska hume mean nikalna hai. So, we'll start by writing the formula of mean. So, you all know mean ka formula kya hota hai? Sum of observations upon number of observations. ठीक है, so सबसे पहले जो यहाँ पे जितने भी observation हैं उनका sum करना पड़ेगा, that is 58, 76, 40, then 35, then 46, 45, 0 and 100. So, इन सबको add करना है, then इनका number of observation कितना है? वैसे तो हमें given है 8, but अब इसको भी count करोगे तो 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, ठीक है? So, number of observations हो गई 8. अब इसको add करने के लिए, let's arrange it like this. I'm going in the reverse order, ठीक है? 45, 46, 35, 40, 76, 58. ठीक है, अब इसको ऐड कर लेते हैं, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. So, this is 0 and 3. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. So, this will become 3, 0 again. 3 plus 1, 4. So, this comes out to be 400. So, inka sum aa gaya 400 upon 8. Ab aap chaho to ise direct 8 ki table se cut kar sakte ho. 8 ones are 8. 8 5s are 40 and 0. Otherwise, 2 se bhi start kar sakte ho. So, agar main 2 se karti ho. So, this will be 4 because 2 4s are 8. This will be 200 because 2 2s are 4 and saath mein 20. Again 2, 2 2s are 4, 1 0, 0. Then 2 1s are 2, this will be 2 5s are 10 and 0. So the answer we are left with is 50. So iska answer kya aaya? 50 upon 1 hai, which means 50. So the answer is 50. Fine. So this was about question number 4. Let's start question number 5.